Jake, get the championship out here, hard fought the whole season. Tell me about your, actually, from week one to 10.
Well, it's been up and down. Had two DNFs, and I still got the championship, which I could have done without Donnie St. Hours. I mean, he is the best in the country. I think we both are. I feel like working together ever since I was 11 years old.
WWE style, get there.
Hats off to him. I mean, he's taught me everything I know, and I'll take that forever. You know? I mean, it's been a great year. This season, a couple weeks. Four wins, 3 seconds, I think. Two DNFs, something like that, however that adds up, whatever it is. Sorry, I'm really tired. It's been a long day. Hats off to everyone that helps me, help me to transport Pacific Coast Propane. All the fans that came out tonight, and I know it started raining, but yeah, it's been a great year.